It's both the science and the art of good sleep. And if there were one, it has to be one that has 85 years of experience in mattress expertise. Let's join the launching. Know more about Dunlop Pillow. Alfonso, tell us more about Dunlop Pillow and why you decided to come to the Philippines.
I think Dunlop Pillow is actually a UK company, but it has been bought by a Spanish company in 2012. We consider now is the right moment to come to the Philippines, and it is booming and it's growing, and I think it's a suitable market for our product.
Why do you think or you believe that your product is number one in the world?
Because we have the best technology that we can find. We have the R&D development being held in Spain. Mm-hmm. And we all R&D and 65 years of history, we're going to brought it to Philippines. That's mm-hmm. the idea.
What particular technology makes this Dunlop Pillows so special?
We normally play with this combination of individual pocket spring, who is mm-hmm. a spring unit, plus latex, because uh-huh. Dunlop Pillow is the inventor of the latex technology. So we believe that the latex combined with the pocket spring will give you the best comfort ever.
And when you say ever, will that be forever? I mean, one doesn't change a mattress anymore, right? Is this meant to be like a lifetime warranty?
No? I hope not, because we have to change the mattress. We consider we have 10 years guarantee.
10 years.
I think 10 years is a suitable time to change the mattress.
Of course, it has to be another Dunlop Pillow.
Of course.
So in terms of comfort,
yep.
You must have tried all the different mm-hmm. variants of the Dunlop Pillow.
Yep.
And are there different types?
Mm-hmm.
So there are different types for different body types as well?
Exactly. That's a little bit the idea. We cover a whole range of comfort technologies. We start with a hard mattress, medium soft, and a soft mattress. So depends on the body, depends on the age, depends on your partner weight also. There's a suitable technology for every people.
The technology expert when it comes to the science of your mattress, what makes it exclusive and special?
Dunlop Pillow is the founder of latex, okay?
Yeah.
So the Dunlop Process Latex was first founded by E.A. Murphy, okay,
yes.
Way back in 1929.
Mm.
And we have been in this industry for the past 80 over years, and we have evolved over the years, and we are trying more new things, okay? This is to cater, okay, for the needs of the present people, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
You know, people are always very cautious about their health.
Yes.
Yeah, and I think this is something that we can be really contributing. Yeah, and technology, I mean, there are various facets of the technology we use. The latex is one, the Talalay latex, okay? If not, we are the very few in the world who is using it.
So that's a very special kind of
thing. Yeah, it is. Yeah.
Mm.
And the fabric that we choose, okay, we make sure that the fabric is something that is, it is good for the people, okay, especially, you know, in a climatic country like Asia,
yes.
Yeah, right?
Definitely.
So we are using outlast materials, okay, which have a regulated temperature on its own. And we have nano silver, okay, which is known to and tested, okay, yeah, tested for antibacterial for about 99.9%.
Fantastic.
Yeah, yeah, and of course our IPS system, okay, and our 5-zone sleeping system, okay.
Okay, you convinced me already.
Okay, good.
So no other mattress but Dunlop Pillow.
Yeah, I believe, okay, we have the mattress for all range. And we have the mattress for all the body structure.
Yes.
So you should buy one. Yeah.
Yes. Jam, this is a pretty really exciting day for you.
Yeah, it is actually.
Like a coming out party.
Yeah, this is like my baby project.
And you're dressed for it.
Yeah, as you can see, mm-hmm. we planned this like 3 months to mm-hmm. 4 months ago.
This is very short preparation.
Yeah, but with the team and everything worked out well. And I believe like people would really understand why it is important to invest in a good mattress after this day.
So did you switch when Dunlopillo decided to come to the Philippines?
The first time I tried Dunlopillo was when my mom bought a Dunlopillo mattress for my little brother. Uh-huh. So that was like 6 years ago.
Oh, now she was way ahead of everyone.
Yeah, because she was looking for a mattress that can protect my brother's skin allergies. Mm-hmm. So Dunlopillo has hypoallergenic properties. Mm-hmm. So she, of course, bought one for my brother, even if it's a luxury item. She understands mm-hmm. how much it is a need to invest in a good mattress. Mm-hmm.
So this is really considered, like you said, a luxury item.
Yeah, it is a luxury item because it's not like normal for us to spend like 10,000 on one mattress. Uh-huh. Especially for us Filipinos, we just think it's a mattress we can sleep on.
Yeah, a bed is a bed.
Yeah, it's just a bed. Yeah. But we want to educate the people here that it's just not a bed. That 1/3 of our lives is spent sleeping.
We should maybe make more.
we should make sure that those sleep would be quality sleep. And also for me, like in the mattress, you spend your special moments there with your loved ones. Of course, it's very private. It's in your bedroom. So we want to maximize that time you have in the mattress. So we want to make Filipinos understand that in a mattress, you can have bondings,
right,
special
that's
moments.
Right, that's right. With and feel
family.
Really great.
Yeah.
And have a great night's sleep.
Yes. It's not only like, it just matches, but it's something you should invest in. It's 10 to 15 years, still there.
That's
from,
right.
Since you're born until like 20 years old, you're still using
you're
the same
mattress. You're ready to move out of the house. Thank you for bringing Dunlopillo to the Philippines. Where is your showroom?
Okay, we have 4 showrooms. One in Libis, just across the Eastwood Mall. Mm-hmm. It's our own building. One is in EDSA, along EDSA Cubao. One is in MC Home Port.
Home Port.
And then one MC Pasig. But we also have dealerships in SMR Home and also in Blinks.
I sit on it and I'm liking it already. What more if I lie down? Everyone deserves to have a good night's sleep. If you sleep better, you will look better and you will look younger. And it's got to be a Dunlopillo.